Husaberg 300, TE 300. Yeah, got ergonomics, like it feels really nice. I like the bars, I like where it sits. Very, very, very doughy. There's no bottom end, like. And then it just hits hard. Yeah. It's definitely not like my bike. Nowhere near my bike. With the bottom end, that's for sure. Oh. Yeah. Feels nice and new though, like the bike itself. Brakes are nice, brakes are really good. That's a big, big difference. It doesn't go anywhere. Doesn't go anywhere. And then hits hard, like even then, like it doesn't feel like it's hitting that hard either, so I don't know. Yeah, it's definitely different. Definitely different. Very, very different to the 300. The KTM 300. Very different. Let's try this third gear, cruising along, rolling in, and then we'll floor it in a second. Let's give it everything it's got. Yeah. Man, it's a massive, massive difference, isn't it? Yeah, it's a whole lot of nothing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Down the bottom. Like, you know, you go... And it goes.
Yeah, it's on the hill, dude. It's
yeah. Yeah. That would be a bit gnarly.